If you don't want to miss any Bollywood gossip, press the bell icon to get instant update from us.
Today, Bollywood celebs have cutthroat competition and professional rivalry to rule the top spot. But back in the day, they were just classmates and problems like these didn't exist. Let's take a look who these celebs were. Aamir Khan and Salman Khan. The Bollywood superstars Aamir Khan and Salman Khan had known each other way before they entered Bollywood. This Amar Prem duo had met each other for the first time in their childhood when they were in the second class in St. Anne's School, Mumbai, and have known each other since then. Reportedly, Aamir Khan revealed that he and Salman were in the same class for a year but never interacted with each other. Legendary filmmaker Karan Johar and author and Bollywood actress Twinkle Khanna have been best friends since childhood. They studied together in a boarding school called New Era High School in Panchgani. In Kejo's talk show, Twinkle shared a few funny moments where she revealed that she pulled pranks on Karan when they were studying together in high school. Tiger Shroff and Shraddha Kapoor. The Baghi duo Tiger Shroff and Shraddha Kapoor have been good friends since childhood as they studied in the same class of Catherall and John Cannon School. Reportedly, in an interview, Shraddha also said that she had always been a big fan of Tiger as he played basketball with so much passion and dedication. She claimed that till date, Tiger has the same dedication and focus towards the characters he plays in his films. Hrithik Roshan and Uday Chopra. Bollywood's Greek god Hrithik Roshan and veteran actor Uday Chopra were in the same school, the Bombay Scottish, and had been studying together since they were in the fourth class up till college. That is why the Dhoom actors are such good friends in real life too. And even though Uday's career did not turn out to be as successful as Hrithik's, their friendship is still strong. It is often said that the friends you make in school stay friends for a lifetime. And these Bollywood stars have rightly proved so. If you too have friends like these in your real life, comment below and tell us your story.